trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and some of your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners have. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary. It's start a revolution, but who in the airwaves a rebel? So just let me revel in mask, and the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass you ask for me. But I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and it's tuning in and I'm gonna enter in up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm in a resting, the best thing since wrestling. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey!